situation. Luca Wild, I'm here in Chinatown, Chinese shopping street. All these Chinese foods. Oh my god, it's closed already. Sanwa is closed already. This one is closed. And the other one also is closed. I think everything is closed. Normally they close at 7, but now it's closed. This is the biggest one here, Sanwa Plaza. It's closed, how come? The other one also is closed. I hope the Thailand supermarket didn't close, because Asia Foods is closing down also. China restaurant. Oh, I think it's still open. This is her food here. I'm looking for something here. Oh, this is the vegetables. Okay, I need this buko to get one. This one to get two. Two. I take two of buko. What is this? What is this? Looking for okra. Where's the okra? No okra. No okra.
No okra.
Ah, okay.
Nah. He lot not aside here, Mati, no?
For me, like,
no,
for me.
Okay. Okay, this is my sugar. Oh my god, it's 250 now. The before it's only 125. Oh my god. I think to take here. I need this cornstarch here. Okay, got it. She said chicharron, the chicharron here. This chicharron. Chicharrón. Wala talaga sila dito, yung isang Chinese supermarket lang yung meron pang tinulang manok. Calderita. Pansit. Saan yung pangsigang? Wala yung pangsigang. No okra, no pangsigang. Oh my God, why you guys don't close? Where the soy sauce? Where is the soy sauce?
Hello. Maybe
so sweet. Let's see the soy sauce. I need to get the coconut. $1.35. Oh my God. Really very expensive now, huh? Philippine soy sauce. Philippine soy sauce. Okay guys, see you later.